Come on, I'm gonna kill you. This is bad. Come on, Peter. Come on.
Left the aircons on again.
I wanted to be cool when I come back into dancing.
Hey, I haven't finished. What's up with this stupid dress and chopping back? Now I'm finished.
I was out for shopping when you have shopped.
Do you have any idea of our financial situation right now? We could be living off the street any day. And you out there shopping with this nonsense. Be a better wife, please.
How about you? Work harder and earn more money as you promised, please. You're useless. I should marry my ex last year.
Wait. Your ex? Which one?
Andre,
my friend from work. Poor bastard.
I shouldn't have married you.
Fine, then go. Off you go. Be gentle. Need a fucking drink.
Good evening, hello. Sir.
Hello. Hi.
How are you?
Not the best day, to be honest. Such a long day. Why don't you give me something good?
Sure. Just received organic 100% Pinot Noir from Burgundy, France. Ages 18 months in new oak, vintage 2015, which is very good year.
Yeah, stop. You know what? Just tell me how much it cost.
6,000 baht per bottle, sir.
6,000? That's a robbery. That's, you know what? No thanks, but I'll stick to my beer. Just give me some lager. Oh, this is Roji. Tax on wine is a lot. How could she bought wine so cheap? Huh. Oh hey, Roji. It's been a long time since we spoke. Yeah. I remember last time we met, you puke a lot in Tong Lo. Like, have you heard the movie Exorcist? Yeah, you're just like that. It's terrible. I just want to ask you, how could you buy wine so cheap? Those wines, are they not taxed? Oh really? Okay, I'm very interested. Yes, that would be great. That would be fantastic. Oh please, just send me the info, okay? Sure, just send me through line or whatever. Thank you. Thank you. Right. Bye-bye.
Check hand, you fool.
Sorry. Sorry, ma'am, my bad.
Take this.
Okay.
Anyways, as we had discussed about the order on the phone, I only accept cash.
Oh, right. Cash. How much again? Is it 800?
Hey.
Give me anything you have.
Right, I have...
I have. I will let my staff deliver wine to the given address. And whatever you do, don't mention my name.
Right.
Police nowadays are very strict about tax evasion. Be careful.
Oh, of course, ma'am. I want to work with you until my family is comfortable. Long term, I mean.
And remember, you will see no light if you mention my name. Again, no name.
Hey love, I owe you an apology. I shouldn't have said or done that to you.
It's okay, it's my fault too. I know you're trying your best.
Thank you for understanding me. I earn so much money now, we'll be happy again.
That's great, I'm really proud of you.
Thank you, my love.
It's okay, no
problem. Who's that, honey?
Popo.
Popo? Are you
fucking
serious?
Popo is here.
Shit, what do I do?
Wait. Go high first.
Toilet? Okay.
Yeah. How can I help you, sir?
Good evening, ma'am. There's police here. I'm looking for this man. I think he's your husband. See where he is? He made a big mistake. Where is he now?
He's outside smoking.
I hope he's in there. Where is he now?
Thank you.